Well, the cast of Ted Lasso will be at the White House today talking about mental health. Actor Jason Sudeikis and other cast members will meet with President Biden and the First Lady. The Emmy Award-winning show has tackled the issue of mental health in its storyline. Ahead of today's visit, the president's Twitter account tweeted out a picture of the Believe sign from the show hanging above the door to the Oval Office.